2007 who's actually sleeping right now. So,
yeah, but today we are taking a drive
to Brooklyn.
Yeah, and if you didn't just see like the clips and time lapse where we are recording outside there, well, then you should go look at the rewind and watch it. So,
we'll see you there.
We'll see you when we get to the first stop. Bye.
Hey guys, we're at my Nana's apartment. She doesn't live here anymore, but we're actually at the apartment in Brooklyn.
Emma, it's not unlocked.
And my dad's unlocking it.
Francis Ford Coppola is getting dead.
Excuse me. Upstairs. Slow.
So I'm gonna give you guys a tour of the apartment. It's not even done yet because our nana moved out of here, so we're getting redone for our family to kind of own. So we kind of have a view on the stove, which is gonna be done. And we just got the kitchen done. And then here is the dining room. We're just eating pistachios and San Pellegrinos and some honey rolls. And then here's the bathroom.
This is where I went to the bathroom.
And then here's this room. It's a pretty big apartment. And then there's this whole area. So I'll be right back and we're gonna move on to the next apartment. The tour of the second apartment that we own. There's the back garden, and then this is the kitchen. Again, this one isn't redone either. This one's smaller than the other one. And then that's a fireplace that was closed, which we might be open. And it really smells in here because the floors just got redone. And that was the hallway switch rooms. And then,
stop running.
In here, is the bathroom. Just a little. Oh my god. Here's the bathroom. Floors are nice. Hello. Here's the rest of it. We're gonna have a fan, sample room, some storage space. Some mirrors.
We'll still have some stops to take at maybe more of the apartments and a lot of stores and playgrounds and stuff. So see you at the next stop. Bye. It's too late now to say sorry, cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Hey guys, we're at Carroll Park now.
Here's Emma, she's finally awake.
There's a basketball court and a playground.
Okay, so
what do you like better, Joel? Oceanside or Brooklyn? Here, we have to run across.
Okay, just ready? Run.
Go.
I went to first grade.
Well, here we are. Let's go.
There it is.
Okay.
Sorry.
Come on, guys.
It's a nice place. By the way, this is Brooklyn, New York. I know I said Brooklyn. I didn't mention New York. So, I'll vlog more. Bye.
Cool, guys. Take you on the journey with me. So, let's go. Whoa. Yeah. It's fun.
Oh, very sharp turns.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
You get to go inside of a tree.
It smells like poop in here.
Oh, okay, this is disgusting. Ew, ew. That is really disgusting, ew. Guys, I'm here at the Statue of Liberty. She's right there. This is a really fun experience. I'm so happy I got to come. You have the water and the rocks, and then the sunset's over there. This is a really cool experience. I'm so happy.
Hey guys, we're at a restaurant called Fernandez.
Hey guys, it's the best restaurant ever.
It's really good. It's in Brooklyn. You guys should try it if you ever come.
Brooklyn is probably the best place ever.
We'll show you what we get when we get our food, so see you then. I got this really special drink that they have here. It's a coffee soda. They only have it in Brooklyn. I'm gonna try it. So.
Back up. You're not going to the same time.
Okay, so we got our food. This is called a rice ball.
They're the best.
My brother has it too.
We only ordered it with sauce. You could either do sauce and cheese. Can you do plain then?
There's rice. There's really good sauce. Meat and peas. And then I also got pomodoro, which are potato sticks. They're really good. This is all Italian.
Can you show them my food?
What my mom got.
And I got these, chickpea sticks.
Yeah,
this is
really good.
You could either get a plain rice ball, a rice ball with cheese, or a rice ball with sauce, or a rice ball with cheese and sauce.
Alrighty guys, we're getting some stuffed peppers.
Oh look, stuffed pepper guys. Let's
get on the pepper.
Show them the
stuffed pepper.
You have one more coming out.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's it. Oh no, the
one coming out.
Oh look,
yeah, it's coming right out.
Thank you. And so I'll vlog after we're finished and what we're gonna do next. Bye.
We're back and we're going to a promenade, which is we're in Brooklyn and we're gonna be looking at the New York City, like the skyline across from a bridge. So we'll see you there. Bye. And Emma's finally up and in the video, so this is gonna be posted on her channel.
I'm at the Brooklyn skyline. There's New York City. Here's the Freedom Tower.
Oh my gosh,
this is crazy. There's the Statue of Liberty over there. Oh my gosh, this is crazy.
Much fun. I think you guys should come.
And it was from light to dark.
Yeah, it's dark out now. As you can see, but
hope you enjoy. It's such a fun time. And see you in the next video. Bye.